sincere thanks to you from Parliament of Uganda and to government for the invaluable support and cooperation that you've rendered to Parliament, and that has enabled us to execute our mandate without any hindrance. Amendment Bill 2022. The Trustee Incorporation Amendment Bill 2022.
The message of the President was really very heavy. First, government is going to strengthen security. Without security, you cannot do anything. But his major emphasis was on the economy. How do we build wealth? How do we transform our people from poverty to wealth?
I think if I heard that directly from the leader of opposition with clear instructions from him, and also maybe my FDC party, I think I would have certainly processed and arrived at a decision. But in certainly a clear event that this was not communicated officially or otherwise, I was obligated really to participate and honor this faction.
Me as a member of parliament, I have seen that the president is full of frustrations because the men of Uganda is 70% in agriculture, yet agriculture is backwardness. And this agriculture is rudimentary, not modernized agriculture. So he says America is 1.3% and Uganda is 70%, and so that's backwardness. So we are saying, what are you going to do to remove them from 70% to maybe less than 10%? But he also says he has a problem of a challenge of corruption. Yet the president is the consumer of all the information, good and bad. He has intelligence, he has RDCs, he has ministers. So they know everybody who is corrupt. So what is he waiting to remove those who are corrupt from the offices?
Midway, he changed in his own, report. I don't know whether it is because of the failures in the economy, but he's also the chief minister of finance. People must know that, which he also said. Because of the failures in the economy, now he picked his figures. I don't know where he picked this from, which team of the government, which technocrat of the government do that. But now when he went to his other speech, the second phase, he spoke like the leader of opposition in the house, lamenting. He must know that he's the chief executive. He's not the leader of opposition. If things are failing, he must deal with the situation.